calling Buzz Lightyear, the galaxy's greatest hero. Skilled, courageous, and ever vigilant, leaping into action, Buzz Lightyear hurtles to the rescue. His ongoing mission, to protect the universe from the dark forces of evil. These are the adventures of Buzz Lightyear of Star Command.
Sensors, Ranger Parsec.
Nothing ever is. What do you say we go find nothing in Sector 4?
Sector 4 looks clear too, sir.
Really? That's a surprise. Another dead-end assignment on a backwater rock. I'm starving for some action.
And I am starving for some energy.
Turn off the sensors. You're just wasting power. Where are you?
Losing power!
Holy Mother of Phoenix!
Ranger Ty Parsec reporting to Star Command. We have a situation on planet Canis Lunis.
Nothing I can handle.
It's an energy vampire. Send backup.
Scratch that. No. Situation under control.
I can handle this. Pretty sure I can handle this.
Touchdown on Canis Lunis in 5 minutes.
It's gonna be great to see my old buddy Ty Parsec again.
You two are legends back at the Academy. Oh, tell me about the time you saved Ty from the flesh-eating drill wasp.
Well, Booster, there we were.
Oh, no, wait. How about when you saved him from the brain ticks of Beta Heart 4? That one's creepier.
Speaking of creepy, tell me why we're flying right into the clutches of Nose 4A2. My nerve servers are fried.
Because, XR, he's been feeding at a top-secret energy facility that's critical to the Galactic Alliance. We've got to stop him.
I couldn't agree more, but why me? Me? Why me? What does Star Command think the X in my name stands for? Expendable?
Doesn't it?
Hey, we can take on that energy vampire. You took him down the last time, no problem. All right, granted, you were under his mind control for a week, and then you almost destroyed Star Command. Well, now that I'm thinking about it, that was a huge problem.
My gear and circuit donor card.
Star Command didn't have to send backup. I'm on top of this situation. Oh, well, just as long as they didn't send...
Ty, buddy!
Him! Look, where's a wormhole when you need one?
This is like a rescue reunion.
Yeah, what is it, our 50th?
Oh, it couldn't have been more than 20 times, tops.
He's right, Buzz. It really is 50.
Uh-huh.
So, I hear you have an energy vampire. Hey, just between us robots, where are the good hiding places on this berg?
Air ducts 4 through 7, but you didn't hear it from me.
Ranger Ty Parsec, pass.
Now, if you'd each do the same procedure, you know.
As if you didn't know the Buzz Lightyear.
Hey, at my post, we go by the book. Nobody's special.
Ty's right, Booster. You can never be too thorough.
Ranger Buzz Lightyear, holder of the Galactic Starburst, the Order of 1,000 Suns, the Cosmic Pulsar of Glory.
All right, we're wasting valuable time here.
So, Ranger Parsec, what you cooking here?
Well, we collect radiation from the planet's green moon, and then we convert it into pure energy. Codename, Operation Moonbeam.
Doing business as the nose for A2 Buffet.
This energy has the potential to be bigger than crystallic fusion. That's right.
Of course it does.
So, let's get down to business. Where'd the energy vampire attack?
The body's over here.
And I'll just be over here, you see, counting the rivets in the wall. 1, 2, 3, oops, lost count. Start over. 1, 2.
Uh-huh. Bite marks on the power pack. This is clearly the work of Nose4A2. Then again, could just be a robot hickey. Can you imagine? Two robots.
Thank you, Mira. We'll start a search right away and find that energy vampire, and, like I always said back at the Academy, Buzz Lightyear, to the rescue!
No matter how many times I hear that, it still sounds fresh.
Does Ty seem a little testy to you?
Testy? Are you looking for testy? Because I can give you testy. How about this? I'm reliving my worst nightmare, and you're worried about what's eating Ty. Could we have a little robot empathy?
Tell me about the time Buzz saved you from the chest-bursting vipers of Motzroth. He's so modest. I'm sure Buzz left out some of the really choice heroic stuff.
All right, hiss, blam, Buzz Lightyear to the rescue. The end.
Buzz tells it better.
Hey, I'd love to elaborate, but... Oh, would you look at that? My communicator's busted.
Oh, come on! Ranger suits have a backup! You can't fool me!
Dead battery. It's close.
Very close.
I've spotted him.
Lovely. Power. My favorite dish. Robots. You can't eat just one.
Help here!
He's heading for XR!
Not on my post. I'll do the rescuing.
Oh, for goodness sake. Look who it is. My old dark master, Nose4A2. My gosh. You're a sight for sore eyes, is what you are. Hold on a second here. Little backup, please! So, how's it going? How are you? You know what? We should get together. We should do lunch sometime. No lunch. No lunch for you. Not that you have a weight problem on you, by the way. Oh, looks good. Looks very good.
Rescue 51. Here we go.
Power drain! Must escape!
You're not going anywhere, pal!
No!
I never drink blood.
Ugh, now I've lost my appetite completely.
You all right, buddy?
It's just a scratch. I'll be fine.
My man! My hero! You sure saved my can. When I say can, I think I know what I'm talking about. Not that I was scared or anything, because I think we know I'm not.
Yeah, but did you see the way Buzz saved Ty? Wow! Wait till I tell everyone back at Star Command!
Oh, would you? I'm sure they can't wait to hear how Buzz saved me again. Make that call, please.
Right away, sir!
Sarcasm is lost on the big one.
Buzz, do you sense something might be wrong with Ty?
Well, of course I do. That bite's got a smart.
No, I meant a little deeper.
Oh, that's just a flesh wound. He'll be fine in a day or two. Now let's get this place secure for the night in case that energy vampire comes back.
Buzz Lightyear to the rescue! Buzz Lightyear to the big fat rescue!
There's got to be a ranger station somewhere in the universe where he can't find me. Maybe I'll transfer to Alpha Centauri. No one ever finds that place.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Oh!
a sniper officer, eh? All right. You're in real trouble, pal. Ow! Oh! Oh, I should have stayed in the air. Ugh.
What's going on?
Another one! This is horrible! Oh, the technology! Oh, the brutality! Oh, wait a second, a reciprocating gyro raster. I can use one of these.
Ew. Isn't that a little gross?
Circle of life, my friend.
Nos 482 is back. Mira, XR, check for points of entry. Booster, search for the other victims. I'll go save Ty. I'll go tell Ty. Whoops.
Yeah, hi. How about a little personal space here? Oh, thank you. I can hardly see you way back there.
Say, Ty, have you heard or seen anything? What happened to your uniform?
Huh? I'm a rough sleeper. Yeah, had a nightmare. What's the problem?
You lost another robot. And your trousers.
I know that.
Okay, what do we know?
No one got in last night.
The robot sentry was the only one attacked, and wow, was he torn apart! His electron modulator was so bent out of shape, I thought it was an electron alternator.
I feel faint.
Hey, what's that?
Footprints all over the place.
From the size of it, I'd say an 11.5D. A radioactive 11.5D.
Wait a minute. Nos 482 doesn't have any feet. What are we dealing with here?
Whatever it is, attacks at night.
All right, so tonight we'll lay a trap for it. And to lure it in, we're gonna need some bait.
Good idea! All we need is a tasty little machine with lots of power, lots of gadgetry, bells, whistles, preferably round. Wait a minute. Bad idea! Yes, it's a bad idea! Now that I had a second to think about it, it's very bad! Because that's exactly what it would expect. That's why it's bad. It's very bad. Boy, are my batteries packed with energy. Yes, why, I can't remember when I've ever felt so energized. I could just keep going and going and going and going. Oh, boy, do I have energy here.
Try to sound a little less like bait. Booster, Mira, exit secure.
Secure?
Secure. Well, I'm guessing it's secure. Well, I can't guarantee it's secure until someone tries to get through. You know, I won't know for sure.
Mira.
Yeah?
Resume radio silence.
You got it, Buzz.
Who's there?
Ty, do you hear that sound? I'm not sure where it's coming from either. XR, sensor scan. Where's the source of that sound?
Behind. Turn around!
Behind me? What's he talking about? How many times have I told you to clean behind your sensors?
Star Command, see the universe.
There's your monster. You make the collar, Ty.
Ty? Mira, Booster, help XR.
Where is he?
Here he comes. Here he comes again. XR, talk to us. Who did this? All his power is drained.
He's gonna be in the shop for a week.
Anybody seen Ty?
You don't suppose the intruder got him, too?
This way.
Pinky, pinky! Who's got the pinky?
He's in here.
Are you all right, Ty?
What happened?
The intruder attacked Exar, but it got away.
What's that in your hand?
You tell me.
From the robot. You are too close to the robot. And I am the robot.
Exar's voice box. How did you...
You have to leave the planet. You're in danger.
Oh, no, no, no. We have to catch that thing.
Don't you see? I am that thing.
Oh, come on, buddy.
Listen, listen. Ever since that energy vampire bit me, I've been having blackouts. And when I come to, another robot has been attacked. It's got to be me. You're all in danger. Especially you.
Why would I be in danger? I came here to help you, and if you ever needed my help, you need it now.
Stop saying that! Look out! He's turning into the monster!
And he's turning on you. I think you and Ty have some heavy issues.
How so?
You're done!
The Green Moon! It's mutating him!
You may be right about the issues. Stand your ground!
Oh, my laser's dead.
Rangers, retreat! Don't panic. Everything is under control. Move in an orderly manner to the landing field.
Well done, Buzz.
Thank you.
We get to the cruiser, and if he gets to it first, we'll be stuck. Our jetpacks can't get us back to Star Command.
Especially mine. I don't get as many parsecs per tank as you guys. You know how they always say your mileage may vary? I think they mean me.
Yeah, and then we've hours before the sun comes up.
Well, if the sun's not coming up, then that moon's going down.
Huh? What are you thinking?
The Newzonian maneuver.
The Newzonian maneuver. Whoa! Only you could think of that, Buzz.
Wait. I've heard of that. I know this one. Wait. Don't tell me. Shh. I can't.
Booster will fill you in. Get going. Let's you and me work out those issues, buddy.
What is the Newzonian maneuver?
No time to explain.
Oh, yes, there is.
Hey, watch it.
What? Is he kidding? That's crazy. Oh, and about that incident on the playground in third grade? Yeah, gotta let it go.
You know, reading people's minds is so rude.
Be afraid to tell me how you really feel.
You're sure this is how Buzz caught the Newzonians by surprise?
You question my knowledge of Buzz lore? You disappoint me, Mira.
Power core set to go to critical. Abandon ship.
Oh, almost forgot. The distress beacon.
We don't talk enough. Oh, Ty, I know you're in there somewhere. I need you to save me.
That was a beautiful nap, man. I was out like a light. A lot like a light, actually. Did I miss anything big?
We blew up a moon! Oh, and Buzz saved Ty again.
And you know, maybe I never said this before, but, well, thanks, Buzz.
You got that wrong, Booster. This time, Ty saved me.
I did?
You stopped that thing from draining the power from my suit. Thanks. Now we're even.
Well, with this facility shut down, at least we won't have any more problems with that energy vampire.
Ooh, which reminds me, one quick question. What? You didn't finish him while I was offline? Aw, man. Which way to air duct 4?
Radioactive moon rock. Lovely. Wirewolf shall live again.